Thank you. So, you've come.
Is there no other way?
Are you still thinking like that? You'll die if you fight me with any doubt left in your heart. If you want the pact with Origin, then you must defeat me.
So, that's your way. Everyone, leave this to me.
You're going to fight alone?
Don't underestimate Lloyd. He didn't run. He didn't give up. By that alone, he's already beat you. I believe in him.
Get ready!
I'm not gonna hold back this time.
I know. I won't either.
Ray!
Rising!
Double Demon Fang!
No way!
Demon Fang!
Sonic Sword Ring!
Double Demon Fang! Fierce Demon Super Lightning Blade!
Rising Falcon!
Ray! Lightning Blade!
Take Sonic Sword Ring! Rising Falcon!
Ray!
Rising Falcon!
Take this! Thunder Blade! Lightning Blade!
Take Sonic Sword Ring! Rising Falcon!
Ray!
It's over.
You've grown strong.
Thanks to you.
Aren't you going to finish me?
I've defeated Kratos the Angel, the one who betrayed us. And I forgive Kratos, the hero of the ancient war, who helped us. That's all.
And I thought I'd finally earned the right to die. But you're as soft-hearted as ever.
Hold on. You can't be... Are you going to break the seal?
That is what you desire, is it not?
But then you'll... Kratos!
Don't worry, he's alive. I gave him some of my mana.
Dad! Kratos! Are you really okay?
Looks like I failed to die once more.
You stupid jerk! You can die any time, but when you die, that's the end.
You want him to live in eternal damnation?
Who said anything like that? What will you accomplish by dying? Nothing! There is no meaning in dying!
You're right. To think I had to have my son teach me such an obvious lesson.
Kratos!
Kratos will be fine. Form the pact with Origin.
You who lack the right. I have lost faith in all things. Have you come here to disappoint me as well?
Origin, are you bound by a pact to Mythos?
My pact with Mythos was broken the moment I was freed. Never again shall anyone make use of my power.
Even if we make a vow, we need the Eternal Sword.
I want to use the Eternal Sword to reunite the two worlds and revive the giant Carlon tree. Unless we do something, the worlds will never stop vying for mana, and everyone will suffer.
That situation was born from the weakness of creatures who are unable to accept those that are different.
That may be true, but mistakes can be corrected.
Some things cannot be corrected.
Even so, we have to do everything we can.
Exactly. I'm not gonna give up. From the moment they are born, everyone has the right to live. I want to reclaim that. Humans, elves, half-elves, dwarves, and even summon spirits. Everyone has a right to life.
Origin. For almost an eternity, I thought that the only way to save this world was to cling to Mythos's ideals. Just as you once agreed with Mythos's ideals, I too thought his was the only way. But Lloyd is different. He taught me that in order to change something, you must do it yourself. It is not enough to merely rely on someone else and go along with their ideals.
You, who possess the right of summoning, make your vow.
Origin, then...
I will try once more to believe in people. I shall do my duty in order to create a world you speak of. A world in which everyone can live equally.
I, Sheena, have but one vow. To reclaim a world in which everyone can live freely. A world in which no life is sacrificed meaninglessly. That's all.
Then we shall create a pact upon that vow. Now fight!
You're in for a world of hurt.
Extraordinary. I will believe in all of you.
Evil doesn't stand a chance.
Pactmaker Sheena and Lloyd, I place my power in your hands. With that power, transform the Eternal Sword into a blade to save all life. However, the Eternal Sword remains, as by Mythos's pact, unusable by those who lack the blood of elves. You must master the sword by your own power, and forge a new bond with it.
There's no time. I'll take your body.
No!
No, it's Mythos. He survived in the Crucius Crystal. Lloyd's body will be taken over unless we do something.
Mythos, I won't let you take Lloyd. Genus, your body will do.
Genus! Stop! Let him go! We promised that we'll go on a journey together when the world is reunited. Let him go!
What do I care? I'm leaving this filthy world behind.
We'll be right back.
sealed off the route to Darris Carlon.
Damn! We'll evacuate the elves for now. The entire village will be destroyed unless we do something!
Is Darris Carlon.
Impossible! How could a planet exist so close?
It is the Eternal Sword that makes the impossible possible. It was hidden by the protective barrier projected from the Tower of Salvation, but it has always existed there for 4,000 years.
Yes. And now Mythos, with the Great Seed in hand, is trying to leave this land and take Darris Carlon with him.
Tabitha, you're feeling better?
Yes. Wait a minute. Darris Carlon is a mass of mana. And the Great Seed is the seed of the giant tree, right? If he takes both of them, what's gonna happen to this world?
It will wither and die from mana deprivation.
Oh no!
What the hell are you guys talking about? What are we gonna do, Lloyd?
What else? We're going after Mythos.
But the Tower of Salvation was destroyed.
Use the Eternal Sword. If you really made a pact with Origin, the sword will surely respond to you. With its power over time and space.
But Altessa is not well enough to move. Who's going to craft the Ring of the Pact?
Dad.
Oh, Dirk!
Yeah, he's our only hope. We'll go to Silverant.
Wait. I'm going with you.
All right.
not much of a specimen. Ready? Heal!
Demon, the hurricane thrust!
Are you okay?
Ready?
Rising Falcon!
Take!
No way!
Are you okay? Heal!
Demon, Hurricane! Story Lake Spear!
Rising Falcon!
You want me to forge the Ring of the Pact? A dwarf who's losing his skills by living on the surface?
There's no one else. The dwarf that has the skills is unable to move.
Dad, please.
I've gathered all of the necessary items.
This is adamantite for polishing. What's this piece of wood?
Is this sacred wood?
This must fuel the fire.
Is that why you were traveling all over Tethiala? To prepare all of this?
I see. So everything is set. I can't very well refuse after you've gone through so much trouble now, can I? And I suppose it won't hurt me to help out my dearest son. After all, I'm his father too. Dwarven vow number one. Work together for the sake of a peaceful world. All right, let's do it.
With this, I'll be able to use the Eternal Sword, right? Dad! Kratos! What's wrong?
Lloyd, you've really grown stronger. I never expected you to be able to inflict such a serious wound on my angelic form. Take this, and stop Mythos. I don't think I'll be able to help you anymore.
Okay.
That's a marvelous blade. I doubt you have a sword in your possession to match it.
Really?
Take this with you. It's a present I promised you. Now that you've grown all up, I can entrust you with the greatest sword I ever forged.
Wow. I'll become even stronger with these two swords. Thanks, Dad. And Kratos.
I'm sorry I forced everything upon you.
I have great dads. One made a ring for his son using the lost arts, and another risked his life to protect his son in secrecy.
Yeah, you've got great parents.
Yeah, well, I'm off. Dad! Everyone, let's go.
Thank you.
Hurricane Thrust!
Sonic Storm Rain!
Was that a bit too much?
Here comes more of them!
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go!
Reinforcements, huh?
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go!
What the?
Oh no, it's a trap!
Lloyd, I'm sorry. It looks like I'm gonna trouble you again.
Forget about us. Find a way to evade this trap.
Don't worry about me.
I see. So this is the... Lloyd! Get the Daris emblem! With it you can...
This device is not life-threatening.
Lloyd, as long as you're all right, we still haven't lost. You must get to the Great Seed.
Guys! Damn! What the hell is going on? What happened to everyone?
Everything is all right. I can feel the presence of your companions. They are somewhere in this city.
All right. Let's go find them.
Mythos, please! Let me go back to Lloyd!
Genus!
Genus? You choose Lloyd over me? But I thought we were friends.
Mythos, get away from him!
How dare you, human! You son of Kratos!
How dare you give me orders?
Whoa. What's going on?
Martell! How could you?
Human, your kind must not be allowed to live!
How far are you willing to go to take control of the mana?
I'll never forgive you. You humans are all the same!
What's going on? Mythos! Yuan! Dad!
Lloyd! This is Mythos' memory! Don't let it get to you!
Why do you interfere? We both want the same thing! I just wanted to save the world and my sister! To have a world where no one will be persecuted! Genus, I thought at least you would understand.
Genus, are you okay?
Lloyd! Yeah, I'm fine. But Mythos is...
Genus, why did we come here?
To get back the Great Seed and save the world.
Right. To restore the world where half-elves and elves and humans can all live together freely. Let's get Mythos to understand that too.
Yeah, we don't have to fight him. We just need to get him to understand. Thanks, Lloyd. Where are the others?
They got caught in a trap, and we all wound up separated.
Then it's my turn to save them.
The Crucis crystal won't come off. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I think it'll be fine. Let's get going.
Where the heck is this funky place?
Hang on a sec. Do you hear a strange sound?
A strange sound?
We'll be sucked into the magic circle!
Oh, crap. Let's get the hell out of here. Ow!
What is this thing?
What's that thing down there?
What's the matter? You'll be caught unless you hurry up and run.
Such a pathetic sight, Zelos.
What? Why is Kuchinawa...
It's gotta be an illusion. There's no way those two would be here.
You're so stupid. You've shut your eyes to reality for so long that you can't even tell what's real anymore.
You grew up in Mizuho, yet you still can't tell if I'm real or an illusion? You really are a failure.
It's so sad. How did someone so unworthy become the Chosen? It's no wonder he betrayed his friends.
Neither of you should have been born. Everyone would have been so much happier had you not been born. You brought misfortune upon the people of Mizuho.
I haven't brought misfortune to...
Can you really say you didn't? You, the coward who trembled before Vault and killed your comrades?
One betrayed his friends and then came back shamelessly, and the other killed the people of her village. A fitting end.
Now, if you think you can run, run! You'll be devoured by the darkness and die.
Damn it, we're gonna be eaten by that monster unless we do something!
You gotta be kidding!
Would you like me to save you, Zelos?
Beg for our forgiveness.
And pledge loyalty to Crucius.
That monster will bestow eternal suffering upon you. If it devours you, you will neither live nor die. You will be trapped in true darkness, tormented in isolation forever.
Forever?
I can save you. Join us and defeat Lloyd. Then it will all be over.
Lord Mythos has agreed to let the people of Mizuho live.
And he'll remove the title and duties of the Chosen from you and transfer everything to me.
Celeste will gain the power of the Chosen.
Yes! What I've wanted more than anything else. The power of the Chosen. You'll let me have it, won't you? Just imagine. Your life will finally have meaning and value.
All you have to do is pledge your allegiance to me. As soon as you do that, you will be saved from the Shadow's grasp.
The people of Mizuho!
Celeste will become the Chosen.
Listen to me, both of you! I've come for you guys. I'm right down below.
Whoa! The only thing down there is that monster.
Lloyd! Don't tell me you were eaten by that monster!
That Lloyd is the real illusion. The monster is mimicking his voice to lure you.
I'm not an illusion. Do you think it's better for the people of Mizuho to become part of the Age of Lifeless Beings? Do you think it's okay for Celeste to become the next Chosen who could be sacrificed at any time?
I...
But...
Both of you have to decide for yourselves. But I have faith in you. I know you won't run away, even if what we're trying to do is difficult. Don't forget, your lives have value just by being alive and being there.
Just by being alive, my life has value?
A traitor like me has value?
Of course not. No life has any value just by being alive.
Shut up. There's a significance in being born, but if that's not good enough for you, I'll give them another value. They're both valuable because they're my friends.
That's a pretty pathetic value, but I suppose it'll do.
You reject my offer?
You know what I wish for, yet you still interfere?
Sorry, but I got no choice. The guy who decided my value believes in me and tells me not to run away. I trust you, Lloyd. I, the sort of valuable Zelos, am headed your way.
Looks like you beat me to it.
Are you running away again?
I'll raise the entire village of Mizuho.
I am not running. The people of Mizuho are waiting for us to reunite the worlds. Betraying that trust would truly be running away. Damnation or salvation? Guess there's only one way to find out.
Welcome back, you two.
It's not like I can really run away from the fact that I was born.
Exactly. Especially since we now have our newfound pathetic value and all. I'm gonna try and face my challenges head on.
Yeah, running won't solve anything.
What possible value does one burden to exist with cursed blood have? Sometimes running's the only way to save yourself. Humans are so arrogant.
What is that?
A spider figurine.
But it's broken in half. It's kind of creepy.
Maybe it's an admonition to not run away.
I guess that's one way to look at it.
Maybe it is. I'm gonna hang on to it as a reminder.
This is gonna be cake.
Did everyone see me?
You were great, Lloyd!
You're the best.
It's just not the same.